Hey guys, how are you? So, I fancy doing a little vlog today because I just did. So today is two things. First of all, and yes, I'm doing it like that because I got a comment on one of my vlogs saying I always do one with that. Well, guess what? One. Today, March the 12th, is my 7th YouTubeversary. March the 12th, 2006, I joined a website called YouTube. You're watching this video on it. And I didn't start making videos at first. I don't remember when I started making videos. It was probably in about 2008. But yeah. So today is my YouTubeversary. My YouTubeversary. I'm dancing because I'm celebrating. I'm celebrating. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool to be on YouTube for this long. And yeah, so there's that. Second of all, it's my friend Christina's birthday today. This is Christina Leon. Let me see if I can find a picture with her. There she be. In the purple. There she is. She's lovely, Christina. Her YouTube channel is Miss Rosie Hart. She hasn't posted for quite a long time. Quite a while. I think she posted maybe about a month ago. But she's been busy with theatre stuff. But yes. Unfortunately, this year, I didn't get to do much for her birthday because I wanted to do the nice guy thing and send her something, get her something like flowers, because she's a lovely girl, but I'm a bit broke from booking big con stuff, so yeah, couldn't afford it this year, but the thought was there, and it's the thought that counts, and I did send her a card, so yeah. But Christina, I hope you're having a lovely birthday. You're an awesome person. And you're absolutely fantastic. It was great to see a little clip of you on TV. And I hope Happy Days is going well. If you guys don't know, Christina is doing a theatre production of Happy Days, the musical, up in Glasgow. I saw a tiny clip of it when they did a live performance on the One Show last week. And it was fantastic. So yeah. Happy birthday, Christina. Have a great day. And hopefully see you at VidCon. So, yes. That's all for today, guys. You know I said about the snow? It snowed a lot more after I finished vlogging. So much that it took me 15 minutes to get to the station when it usually takes me 6 minutes. Couldn't do any jogging on the way there today. And then the trains were 20 minutes late. Yeah. Fun times. Not. But yeah. Anyways, so that's happened. It's melting now. Thank God. I've been to the gym today. I split my workouts up last week. And I'm now doing two separate workout plans. I've actually got three. One is like the big one. It's got... So that was fun. I ran out of space on my iPhone because I'd forgotten to delete the roller derby footage. You guys know I had an hour of footage. It took up 5 gigs on my phone. Yeah, because it was all high quality stuff. But yes, anyways, as I was saying, I've got 3 workouts. First one is my big one. The big, big one. It takes an hour and a half or so. And then I've got 2 where it's like that big one, but split. So I can do one day, one the next day. And they're just over an hour. So I did one of them today and felt really good. I've upped my treadmill stuff. So I now do 2 minutes. After I do 4 minutes warm up. 3 or 4 minutes, then I do alternates of 2 minutes at 4.5 kilometres per mile walking, and then 2 minutes at 9 kilometres per mile jogging slash running. And it feels really good. And do that. Do some weights. Do some free weights. And then do some boxing. And yeah, great fun. Burnt off 550 something calories. So feeling really good. And yeah, building the muscles. Yeah. So anyways, I'm going to stop vlogging and edit this together now, because I was going to make this a one take vlog, guys. And then this happens. Oh well, I'm going to edit this in iMovie, get it uploaded, and then relax for the evening. So sorry for the long vlog. Again, I know my vlogs have been going like 1, 2, 3 a day. This will probably be the last vlog for a couple of days, because I want people to get the chance to actually watch all of them. And yeah, that's all. So see you soon. Bye, guys. Whoosh. Bonus clip. So apparently I share my YouTube birthday with Carrie Hope Fletcher. If you don't know who that is, this is Carrie. Carrie. She is awesome. So that is such a cool thing to share a YouTube birthday with someone. Yeah. That's all. Bye, guys. Booshk.